Hey there guys, welcome to, I guess a new series with myself and Peacemaker.
Hello! Hello bro.
There he is. There's Peacemaker.
This is what I'm doing. Here we go. We're
oh!
Back.
Excellent.
A little bit of a derp there from Peacemaker.
It's all good. What are we playing today, bro?
We are playing a game called Darkblood that you so willingly thrust in my direction yesterday. It's free to play.
Yeah.
You can find it on Steam. It's actually a really, really fun game. Myself and Nuxby won last night. We're playing it until the early hours of the morning.
Mm-hmm.
Just giving it a go. I think it came out on the 23rd of July.
I guess. It's really good fun, though.
Yeah.
It's really good fun. It's like a cross between... I said yesterday it's like a... You said it was like Streets of Rage, and I said it was like Golden Axe or the other way around.
Yeah, but it's kind of like the 2014 revolution.
Yeah, with skill trees and items that you can pick up and stuff like that. It's just awesome, basically.
It is. So I'm going to go through to the character creation screen. Mm-hmm. Now, there is a tutorial, but we decided that we're gonna create a character together. We're going to go through the tutorial in our own little worlds, but we're going to maintain the Skype call.
Yeah.
Just for hilarity's sake, really.
So you've got four classes to choose from, and then from those four classes, you've got three subclasses in each, and you can see a video about what they do. We've already sort of been through this, so you've got the warrior, the knight, you've got the hunter, and you've got the mage. I'm going to choose mage. Mage.
I'm going to stick with knight like I did last night, because she's sexy.
And I'm actually going to use a... Oh, I don't know if I can use Jasmine again. Ooh.
Oh, she needs more breasts.
Oh, God. Where's the determined face? There's fearless face. And then...
Your head is far too big.
Oh. These clothes are all very revealing. I'm not sure how I feel about this.
Ah, yeah.
Alright, we're going to throw Chaos into the mix. Chaos V1!
If you want revealing, click on the undergarment one. That's revealing.
I think my viewers can find that out in their own time. I don't want to get banned from YouTube.
Oh, well.
For cartoon nakedness. Are you you ready to jump in?
I need to give a character name, but I think I am. I'm going to go with... Yeah.
I've gone with Nux's twin sister, Chaos. So
Arcella.
Oh, there you go.
Or Arcella, whichever one you want to call it. Arcella, I'm going to call it. It's with a C. So, creation!
Confirm character creation. Oh, she's gone back to being nudie. Stop it.
It's all good, man. She's got a leg up on the windowsill. Just don't. Look, I'm starting the game, okay? Don't ban me for... Look, they bounce! I didn't do that. I didn't say that. Sorry, probably not the best person to join in with the conversation. Such a good game.
Okay, so you get your own storyline here, don't you, for being a knight?
Yes, I end up with Katrina Sarves, whatever.
Okay.
Woman. And basically, this is just a tutorial just to get you into the flow of the game.
My character's looking for a book.
And I should point out that it's all on the keyboard.
Yes, the entire game can be played from the keyboard. Well, I say the entire game, I think the map screen and like some inventory screens require some hand movement. But that is about it. Arch is the origin of all creation and is capable of mysterious powers. People who have mastered the flow can understand this book.
Can you hit that, please? Thank you. Wait! Stop hitting me! It's the truth! I'm a woman.
Are you already in combat?
Yeah!
The knight tutorial is so much quicker than the mage one.
No messing about, man. Get it done. Those mages, they spend their time talking about everything.
Yeah, that's a good point. Let's go, let's go. Come on, come on, come on. I'm ready to roll. Oh, what is that sound? Let's check this out. Who are you talking to? Right. You run with a double thingy.
Double tap.
I think you can do a dash, can't you, if you just double tap. Yeah, that's your dash. And then C is jump. I thought it was spacebar, but forgive me. Let's get out of here.
Hey man, at least you haven't got keyboard, can I?
Yes! Yes. Laboratory of the Magician's Top. Oh no! Right, take this. It's dangerous to go alone. How come there are monsters in the tower? I'm not sure if I can stand against them with my magic, but I need to try. Yes.
So some of these combos that we get are awesome. Absolutely phenomenal. Mate. You know you can use Z and X to attack, like normal attacks. If you use, you can do combos, directional combos with Z and stuff.
I think you can as a knight. I think my combos come from my magic, so I can chain my magics together. So let's give an example of the magic. There you go. That was the fireball.
The reason why I chose to be the knight is because I get to be a paladin later on, and that allows me to merge the magic with the weaponry.
Oh, nice. Yeah, that'd be cool. With paladin, do you get healing powers as well?
Yeah, I do believe so.
My character just forced the power of Archie, so,
slow-mo run! I'm gonna leave it so that everybody else can read the boxes.
No!
I'm being told to get out of the village because obviously, I can't live on my dad's doorstep all my life, you know. Gotta go out and earn a living at some point.
Uh-oh, my character just freaked out.
No!
Use skills. Let's do this. Ooh! I love the whirlwind ability. I need to unlock that ASAP.
Yeah, man.
Ooh!
I think all of the skills can be pretty awesome.
Mass Devil combo. Woman. Give me whirlwind.
I'm just gonna leave this trailer running whilst I'm waiting for you to finish your tutorial.
I'm hammering the ever-loving shit out of the keyboard here. Button mashery at its finest.
Woo woo! Come on, Arcella.
Oh, yes! That was beautiful.
Oh no, damsel in distress! She's holding out for a hero.
Oh, have you been chased, have you? Or has that woman been chased? Oh, here we go! The game has begun.
Yay!
Here is the rather low-res cutscene.
Yeah. Did you do the slow-mo run out of the tutorial?
No.
No?
I don't get to do that. My character passes out.
Oh, is that the end of your tutorial?
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Yeah. Now, sleep. I like how it tells you there's a movie up in the top left.
Yeah. So what's your character's name?
Chaos V1, all as one word. So K-A-O-S-V-E-O-N-E.
Well, I should imagine you'll spawn into the same place, Brockus the blacksmith.
Yeah. Let's save this lady! Accepted. Yeah, of course I accepted the quest. Let's go. Come on. Let's do this. So now that we've learned some of our abilities, we can now charge some of them up, which is nice. Oh, that woman's taking damage. But sometimes it's just nice to get in there and smash seven bells of shit out of them with your rod. You heard. No, don't hit the woman.
I think the words you're looking for are giggity giggity. Giggity goo.
So I need to move Magic Fountain. Oh no, Magic Fountain can stay there. It's that one that needs to move, that F1. No.
Noaka Buenbos. Buenbes. Buenbiz. I don't know. And we've got the rock. Man, we're joined by the rock.
I can't open my skills, okay.
And a Neo Crusader. Neo means secret.
Oh, does it?
Secret Crusader!
Secret!
Matt the Geek would be very proud.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're kidding me. Phone, don't do this to me. I don't even know where you are. Give me a sec. Damn it.
So professional.
I'm just doing a video rotation. I'll ring you back in a bit. Yeah. All right, sweet. I'll see you in a bit. Bye, bye. God damn it. Actual real life. I apologize for that. Hey, you. Come here for a second, Spacebar. It was you. I saw that you came with Mokka to the village before. I was curious at that time because you are new. I heard that you saved Mokka in Dojo. Where are you? There's a character here called Titty Twister.
Titty Twister?
That is excellent. And another guy called Sexy Toys. Excellent.
Hey, Chaos V1.
Oh, excellent. I'm stood in front of a naked chick. Is that you? Where are you? Oh, yeah.
You are not a... Oh, don't sing it. Please come back again. Have you accepted my friend request?
I'm still in the bloody dialogue with the blacksmith. Like, the story in this game's okay, but at the same time, I do just want to get back to smashing the ever-loving fuck out of evil people.
Right, well, I've invited you to friend list, and I've invited you to party. So as soon as you are ready...
It's asking me to... How do I turn the tutorial off? Come on now.
There's got to be a way. Let me see if it's in... Oh, no, no, no. Tutorial list is faded out in the escape menu. Rests on your hands. Meh. Dunno.
That's kind of irritating. Okay, well, we've just got to run through all this quickly. I know to go there. Right, okay. P is your social menu. Yeah. Oh, no, that's party.
O is your social menu.
And what's your dude's name? Because,
my bird's name.
Arcella.
Yeah,
whatever. Are we now in the same party?
Yes.
Okay.
Accept.
Okay, let's do this.
Now let's go to the next quest.
Okay. I'm going to the Western Forked Road. And you can't stop me! Brock has asked to talk to you.
I'll do a favour, but first let me tell you the current situation of the village. Oh god, more learning. Lucid forest, blah de blah. Our guards are exhausted, blah blah. Go out hunting all day and night, blah blah. Violent hog in lucid forest. There you go. Here's the important points.
Yeah, pretty much. Onwards to victory! Oh, hang on. Let me close this notice.
If you bring up M, you can... I'm just telling the viewers. You can click on the part of the map that you want to go to, and your person will just run. There. No messing about. No... waiting on anyone. Apart from when V1 gets there before me and he has to wait on me.
It's not taking me to the next area. Oh, there we go. So this is going to take us, hopefully, to the quest selection screen. So this is the dungeon selection screen.
And I can actually select that and then... start dungeon. V1 doesn't have to do anything. If one of your party joins the quest, da 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 da.
Oh, good.
It's kind of like tough. You're screwed. In you go.
Woman being chased. Girl being chased. Help! Wild hog on the rampage.
That's their actual names. They were christened. Woman being
they're
chased.
They're both part of the same family. The being chased family.
Yes, the being chased family is indeed what they are. Oh, I forgot what buttons I'm supposed to be pushing.
Nice. I keep missing. Come on. There you go.
That's better. Wait, can you... Marcella, do your bloody job, will you? See why this game is so much fun?
It gets even better when you start to learn the crazy abilities and that.
Yeah, man. When you just start button
learning
bashing.
Learning how to do the combos on that.
You just start button bashing and you're like, what's going on? Thank you for all the money.
Money, 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 money!
Money!
Stand still, does it look like I'm nicking something? Oh. Peacemaker with the barrel eyes.
Yeah, I got to barrel eyes everything.
Oh, as if.
Well, that's right, Hob, don't stand a chance.
There you go. It is just keyboard mashery.
Yes.
I'd really like to reorganise where my skills are, though, from the beginning of the game.
All in good time. Okay, you just... Fine.
Whirlwind.
Levitating hog.
They're the best kind.
Yes.
Loading screens are pretty quick as well. I suppose it is only a 2D area, but, you know. So the thing is, I can freeze these guys, and then you can come along and just be like, destroy.
I leveled up.
So did I. Very, very cool. Oh, beauty.
Watch out, blah, blah, blah. Oh, just leave me alone.
I don't know what my F ability does. It doesn't let me do anything.
The barrels need destroying, me one.
Barrels destroyed. Peacemaker.
Peacemaker. I will answer to many things. Peacemaker, Peacemaker.
Oh, look at you! We never found this yesterday.
I don't know if it was here yesterday or not.
Ooh, look at the shine.
You do this, it opens up different loops in different areas. There's berserk hogs. Oh no!
I was so far back that it's actually put me so far forward. Oh no, there we go.
Violent hog has emerged from the forest. No! Go on, Chaos V1, you should investigate indeed. You investigate, I can't be bothered.
I couldn't levitate him. You're kidding me.
I think we dealt with that in record time.
Yeah, mate, that was excellent.
It's like boss fight. Go. Mm-hmm. Done.
Job done. Yeah, I'm going to open up my bonus chest. Yeah, piece of raw meat. What did you get in your second chest?
Son of a...
It's not about they losing tickets. Have a little explore. You use X, which is your attack button, to pick things up, and then when you pick up loot, you and your companion have to roll dice for it, and whoever gets the highest score on the dice basically gets the thing.
It's essentially whoever the game likes more gets the loot.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like these flowers.
Okay, I'm going to return to the village.
Alright, if you do it, it just takes me with you.
Yes.
No man gets left behind.
Channel 2. The best channel, obviously.
Yeah, boy.
Find Simon to complete violent monster quest and earn a reward.
I bet you've just used the map, haven't you?
Nah, I'm actually running like a person.
Oh, shit, I went the wrong way. Wrong screen, stupid idiot. Complete. I will deliver the message. Glory for Nibiru. Basically, follow the damn arrows. At the moment, right now we can open a skill tree. Here we go. This is
this is what it's all about.
This is it, man.
Move that. There you go. I don't even know what this fast evade's all about.
I'm gonna buy trust.
Right, what I want to do is I want to do buff passive, I want to do link fireball and link ice ball, learn skills. And these basically give me the ability to quickly use another skill after using fireball. So that allows you to combo things basically.
And you can see what I'm doing here, I'm just dragging and dropping the new skills that I've learned into my toolbar at the bottom, which automatically assigns them to a key. If you want to upgrade your skills, you've got to right click on them. Because we took us a little while to work.
Yeah, they didn't explain that yesterday, did they?
No, they didn't explain it at all, and we're sat there trying to click on stuff for ages, just going, I don't know how it works. I feel like a bit of a noob.
Right, so I've just upgraded my ice ball and my fireball. They're sort of your basic everyday spells.
Yeah.
And then I'm going to run back to the blacksmith. Don't rush or anything, I'll take my time.
Yeah, I'm just having a little look.
Right.
So, yeah, I'm going to take the mace again.
Now we got to go to Night Instructor Beatrix.
I'm going to call her Bellatrix.
Okay. Okay, I understood. Thank you. Right. You have acquired new inventory.
That's the new one. Equip.
You can use right click to equip, aren't
you? You do have a course bag in your inventory already, don't you?
I think, yes.
Drag it and drop it into one of your bag slots and it will give you an extra bag.
Oh. Oh, nice! I see how this game works. That's kind of cool.
So, come on, Bellatrix.
Right, I'm currently wearing just a wand. So I want this.
You're wearing just a wand.
I'm wearing just a wand.
That's not technically clothing, my friend.
Right, let's do this. There you go.
Okay, fine.
I got 200 experience and 328 gold for walking across town.
I know, it's brilliant, isn't it? So easy leveling up at the beginning. So I'm just going to take
the problem
a
is, I don't think this is going to feel like a grindy game, because the thing is, it's so fun killing the monsters. The leveling up is just like a bonus, like the level variety and things like that.
Absolutely. I mean, I'm going to wait at the entrance to Nog Haram.
Okay, we got to give that message to Lloyd, have we?
I'm going to call it Gnogyu Haram.
Oh, is that what it is?
Gnogyu Haram. Yeah, you have to go find Lloyd. You know the guy that we ran past last
time? Yeah. We did the mission wrong.
We ran past him and was like, oh, I don't need to talk to this guy. Yes, we do.
We ended up going back and doing the same sort of mission like three times when we only really needed to do it twice. Oh yeah, Nogu Haram.
Gnogyu.
Oh, here we go. So we've unlocked a new dungeon. You ready to go?
Yeah, we're going in deep.
We are going in deep. Was this mission? Let's do this. This game is too fun.
Everybody, it's free to play.
Seriously, it is free to play.
Free means you don't have to spend money. It's awesome.
And we would love for you to join us on this game as well. I think it would be cool to get some of it.
Come find us, join us. It's all amazing.
Oh.
I'm going to smash on your face.
Oh, he moved. But I killed your one. Sorry.
It's alright, you carry on then.
Oh.
Fair game.
Die in a hole! I keep, because the X button is my attack button, and then it's sort of like offline with AS&D, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
It's kind of irritating. I'm sure I can rebind it though.
Don't mind me, just gonna kill everything. If you can help, that'd be brilliant.
Yes! Cyclone. No, he's gonna hit. No. Yeah, and you get bonuses for back attacks and that, so like the hitboxes actually make sense in this game, which is nice.
Money, 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 money. I love that. You do actually, it's almost like, this is what reminds me the most of Streets of Rage. You have to have both characters at the front of the screen to advance it. You know when you get those annoying arrows come up in
go,
Streets of Rage?
Go! Dink, go! Go! Oh, he broke my spell. What a dick.
Oh, how dare he break if your spinner.
They don't get the same chance again. Okay. Oh, I'm going to deal with the archers that come out on the left. Or I'm going to try to deal with the archers that come out on the left anyway.
Don't mind me, I'm just going to deal with the archers on the left.
I couldn't see my character for a second when I said that. I was like, what is going on? Oh, I'm in the middle!
Yeah, you deal with the ones on the right, I'll deal with the ones on the left. Don't worry about it, it's fine. Smash barrel. Must smash barrel.
Oh, there's money, money, money! There you go. Anything else?
Can't help it, I've got to say it.
I think we're good.
There's a barrel.
Ooh!
Look at me with the barrel spotting. It's like me looking for ores in...
Oh, yeah, Skyrim.
It's like, well, scrolling down the right, ooh, there's an ore back there, mate. Is there? What? Hey, how did you see that?
Oh, I need to, there you go. I need to learn how to, oh, there's two chests up there now. I need to learn how to chain off, the whirlwind. You must be Lloyd. Beatrix sent me here. Yeah, talk to Patrol Lloyd. There you go.
Oh, and there's this one.
Oh, I can't use either of these yet. Alright. I read the order from the Knights. It said that Chaos 3-1, which is you, will help our duty. Alright, yeah.
I'll let you get the other one.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I won that one anyway. Right, let me just get request. Select your item from ward. I do like the maces. So I shall select the maces. Level up!
Minor healing or link... Oh, hang on. I don't know if I can link whirlwind.
Oh, I have 6 more skill points. I shall buy this. Can learn in the village only. Okay, we'll do that later. No worries, we'll come back to that.
Can learn in the village only? Okay, so the level up system doesn't work in levels, which is kind of convenient, actually. It sort of saves you from doing it until you get a moment of peace to yourself.
Yeah.
Oh, it's gone back to being the old level, is it?
This was the level that we were on.
But the yesterday when we did it for the third time, when we should have only really done it for the second time, it was we had a little arena thing here with the barricades on either side.
Oh yeah, no, that was the third time we went through?
Yeah, that was the third mission. Oh,
Dealt with!
Yeah! Look at all this loot!
Give me all the things, we shall spin many dice. Good. I don't know what I won and what you won, but sod it. Bonus chest!
2 losing tickets! Oh, did you get some field herb?
Yes, I got some field herb.
Excellent.
And I got an A.
All about day field
herb. My rank was SS for most of that.
Barrels!
And then it dropped in that final boss fight.
How do you see your rank? Oh, it's down in the bottom right, okay.
Barrel
tickles!
Barrel tickles!
Return to village?
Oh yeah, we can't go through there, can we? Yes!
Okay. Some of these loading screens are really cool as well, and I like how it's just like 62% jump to finish.
Now we can go
into a new dungeon.
Unique, deep in Lucid Forest. I'm just going to take a quick nip over to the Wandering Goblin Merchant just to repair me gear.
Cheer up, duties like searches require patience and lots of energy. The tension of not knowing when, where and what will attack you, that's not good for your heart.
And I can sell this stuff that I don't need anymore. So, this is the crap one.
Oh, here we go for the Grimpox Hunters. I think we'll make this our last little mission and then we'll come back for another episode. So this one that we're about to do now with the Grimpox Hunters, we'll do that. Render our videos, make sure all the audio's right and everything. And then we'll come back for a video after that. So we'll do this mission now. Hunt 6 cunning Grimpox. Oh, what? Yeah, hunt 6 cunning Grimpox Hunter in deep in the Lucid. Oh, this is the one where we're going deep.
Going real deep.
We're going real deep. Okay. And I'm also going to do my level up. So it's K to get to your skill tree. And
I would really like to equip this really awesome mace, please.
Stop minor healing. Do I want minor healing?
Thank you.
I think I just want life buff in general, don't I? There you go. And
sell that. Random box night weapon. A night weapon level 1 that sends random attacks to more advanced weapons, rare or higher, will be provided on.
By I'm going to save my points, actually. Ah, okay.
Inventory.
There is an unlearned skill because you didn't click the learn. Oh.
That one. I want a really good weapon. What's this?
Oh, no, I didn't want that.
No, I'll sell it. Confirm. So. No. Sell. Thank you. Right, and I turned this into my healing bag before. And then basic bag with my loot bag. Right, I believe that has a quest that I need to finish.
You gotta pick it up from Lucia, I think.
Yeah, darn it.
Ready when you are.
I will avenge you. Yeah, ready when you are. I love that, you're like, okay, accepted the quest, let's go now.
Yeah. deep in Lucid Forest. Yeah, let's do it!
I'm really tempted to say something very rude, but not going to. I'm going to restrain myself.
Okay, let's do this. How'd you like them level 3 fireballs, Biatch?
Level up any of my spells.
Oh, Peacemaker.
And I played this for like 2 more hours than you last night.
Oh, did ya?
Yeah. My character was level 8 by the time I was finished.
The range on that fireball is pretty weak.
Everybody is dead, Dave.
I'm trying. Oh, I missed him, son of a bitch. And this guy behind me, you can get iced. Yes!
Combo!
Yeah, boy. Oh, I keep thinking that we're coming up on enemies. It's not. It's that annoying fairy thing.
It's Tinkerbell.
Stop it, Tinkerbell.
Damn, Tinkerbell. Couldn't you have just had that red arrow that flashed and went...
Yeah, mate. Oh, you got a jumping attack as well.
Everybody's like, I don't know what he's talking about. Go on, play Streets of Rage.
Yeah, mate. That game was amazing. Streets of Rage 2 is, I think, the one everyone had.
Yeah, man. I was talking to my Welsh friend that I live with, and I was like, you did play Golden Axe, didn't you? He was like, yeah, yeah, in the arcades. So I was like, oh, I forgot he was in the arcades. I had Sega Channel.
Yeah, mate.
You remember Sega Channel? Way before its time, like everything Sega developed.
Yeah, mate. It was on cable, so we never got it, unfortunately, because we didn't have the cable put in until well late. And then by that time, Sega Channel was long gone.
It was so good, man. It was like these Xbox Live things that you get nowadays, only it was completely free. Well, you had to subscribe to it, obviously.
Yeah.
But they just updated with loads of games every now and again, like Golden Axe. That's where I played all of the Golden Axes, all of the Streets of Rage, all of the Sonics.
Excellent.
Everything. It was just...
So these spikes are now active. Have you seen this?
Yes, I did. I watched you fall face first over them. Thank you for making the mistake, so I didn't have to.
Here we go.
Apparently I committed overkill.
Seppuku?
No. I'm still alive, believe it or not. You ready?
Yeah, hang on, I'm just smashing all these cages. I don't know if you get loot from this stuff. You might do.
Yeah. That's all I can say.
So the next area! Okay, so this is where it changes a little bit.
Yeah, here we go.
Yeah, boy.
So all I'm going to do is I'm going to go left and right and smash these barriers.
Alright.
I'm going to go right, you go left. Got it?
Did you just say you go right and I go left?
Yeah, so you go up, yeah?
I went left, you went right.
Minor details. Wibbler.
Oh, they keep... Okay, so you got to keep pressing on the trap to summon them back. I see how it is. I think.
Well, you could just kill them. Level up! Nice work.
Pow! Right in the kisser.
Pow! Right in the kisser. Pow! Right in the kisser. Pow! Right in the kisser.
Did you pick that item up?
Yeah, I got it. Yeah.
Very nice. Oh, there's some gold over
you
here
win.
As well.
You win! Yeah... V1 got some loot.
I like loot.
Okay.
I wonder if I can move this up.
We're not quite deep. We are only central.
Aww.
I feel like I've been...
lied to.
Die. I shall deal with you.
Get him! Yeah, Peacemaker!
The words dealt with spring to mind.
Yeah, I was shit that round, man. I got a B. Oh, I got party rank A, so that's alright.
Yeah. I didn't get...
Look at you punching the fucking air. It's like, fuck you, air.
I got losing ticket. Warriors, Heather, I could just sell both of that.
Mate, how much gold have I got? What is this?
Oh,
goblin
no,
money.
Get the potion. I got the potion.
Is there anything else around here?
Barrels. Kill the barrels.
I wonder if they're just there so you can smash your enemies into them.
For effect.
Yeah.
Well, I am now going to smash them every time.
Well, let's return to the village.
Indeed, indeed.
And yeah, I think we're gonna call it an episode there, guys. And we will catch you back up on the next one. We're probably just gonna run around town a little bit, sort our items out and bits and pieces like that. Check the audio of the video. And yeah, we hope you have enjoyed. So goodbye from myself and goodbye from Peacemaker.
Bye bye.
We will catch you on the next one. Take it easy. All the best. Bye bye.